certificates are integral part of an educational institution. Through the years, Central Mindanao University produces top-notchers in various licensure examinations: agriculture, forestry, veterinary medicine, nutrition and dietetics, education, accountancy, engineering, and nursing. And its passing rate is always above the national passing rate. Central Mindanao University adopts a program and procedure to select the best and brightest students nationwide through an annual admission test known as the Central Mindanao University College Admission Test, or CMCAT. CMU also produces students who excel in local, regional, and national competitions, national search for top outstanding students, and volunteers, and international presentations through the support of the Office of Student Affairs. CMU is successful in producing leaders excelling in their respective communities and agencies. Various scholarships are offered through the Office of Admissions, Scholarships, and Placement. These scholarships are based on merit, namely university scholars, college scholars, discounted tuition fees, grant in aid scholars, leadership grant, ROTC, socialized full and half scholars, socio-cultural scholars, barangay scholars, and employee privilege tuition. Central Mindanao University upholds its quality education by strictly implementing retention policies depending on each degree program. Enjoy a number of services offered by the university: guidance and counseling at the Psychological Testing and Guidance Center, medical and dental services at the University Hospital, dormitories that are strategically located in the campus, complex, university pool, football field, and different sports courts. Being the center of excellence and development of various fields, Central Mindanao University has classrooms and laboratories that are conducive for learning. University offers library services and free internet services where students can freely access their central Mindanao University student portals. Also participates in research and extension activities of the university. Moreover, the university maintains a safety and peaceful environment through the Security Services Unit. Visions to be a leading ASEAN university, CMU establishes linkages to international universities and agencies. CMU is a member of the ASEAN International Mobility for Students, or AIMS program, University Mobility in Asia and Pacific, or UMA program, Agro Studies Internship program in Israel, and ASEAN Veterinary Volunteer Project, or AVVP. For the past years, Central Mindanao University has sent many students abroad for their internship, work and travel program, and other international mobility programs for students. Central Mindanao University has a pool of highly qualified and competent faculty and staff. Through CMU Social Cultural Committee, CMU engages students in sports, social cultural, religious, and other student-oriented activities. Students to become well-rounded individuals who will become the future leaders of the country, embodying the CMU core values, commitment to excellence and service, moral integrity, and unity in diversity.
CMU pledges to uphold these values as we engage with one another and the community that we serve.
As students reach their senior year, they are exposed to various job fairs and career guidance programs that can provide guidance for future employment as government and private agencies introduce their respective establishments with jobs that they can offer to the students.
I firmly believe that Central Mindanao University, my beloved alma mater, is home to top-caliber faculty and staff. It is a human resource management culture of the institution to be hiring only those who are highly competent and highly qualified in their respective fields of specialization, giving priority to the cream of the crop. Thank you.
Good day, everyone. I am Dr. Alan Peter Gantes, a graduate of Doctor of Veterinary Medicine of Central Mindanao University, batch 1993. After graduation, I was hired by the university as an instructor. I am highly grateful to CMU for training and molding me as a veterinarian, researcher, teacher, extension worker, and as a leader. I am now the Dean of the College of Veterinary Medicine, working with our faculty and staff to nurture our students as future veterinarians in coordination with our CMU administration and our local and international partners. Once again, thank you, CMU, for inspiring and supporting me in all my endeavors.
Hi, this is Khalil with you. I work in the Blue Water Project, site senior site engineer, with our construction manager Roden. I joined the company since 7 months now, and I love the work with Roden, his productivity, and he shared too much information with me. I got improved my knowledge with him up to like now 90%. I have good knowledge in mechanicals, so I would like to say for him, thank you very much for all this supporting and helping in this side. Thank you.
Hello. I am Edward Pagtulunan, top notcher in the licensure examination for teacher last January 2014. As a graduate of Central Mindanao University, I am forever be thankful for the quality education and trainings that this university given to me and molding me to become a better person. The support and programs provided by this university molded me to become and develop holistically.
Good day, Satanan. My name is Vienna and this is my family, Herbert, and my two children. I was a vet student here in CMU, batch 1995, so I finished at 2000, passed the state exam of the year, same year, 2000. After finishing, I have worked in several farms here in Bukidnon, worked at Swift Foods as a veterinarian. And to be honest, they have prepared me for who I am today, and I'm proud of this university. Thank you. Peace out.
Good afternoon. I am Anita Cabe Brown. I am a graduate of Central Mindanao University, batch 1997, Bachelor of Science in Education, major in Mathematics. At present, I am a faculty member of Grand Prairie High School, Grand Prairie, Texas, USA. I am teaching secondary mathematics. As a math teacher, I am also a mentor teacher. I have been observing teachers, doing walkthroughs and formal observations. I was able to get all those preparations from Central University because of the curriculum and instruction that I got from university. My teacher preparation here in Central Mindanao University prepared me a lot to become also a teacher in Texas, USA. The instruction here and the curriculum is really good and at par with the US equivalency because when they reviewed my credentials, they gave me already the permission to take the board exam, which I passed the board exam take one.
Ang pangalan ko po ay Juanito Pantibaha Estrada. Ako po ay isang quality teaching advisor. Sa Tanzania, the typical routine that we have, gigising kami ng maaga because we have to be on the road. In 1 month, 27 days na sa biyahe ako, parang 3 araw lang ako nasa home base. And with regards to that, so dala-dala ako 3 bag. Yung isang bag, yun yung kusina ko at saka parmasya. Yung isang bag, yung damit. Yung isang bag, yun ang opisina ko.
Raul Margate, I graduated from CMU about March 1996 with a degree Bachelor of Science in Agriculture. I am very thankful for the university for providing a university scholarship during my study in Central Mindanao University.
Hi, my name is Bonar Laurento. I am graduate of Central Mindanao University, batch 2003, BS Biology. Currently, I'm running two organizations. One is the Philippine Business for the Environment. It's an industry association of large corporations in the Philippines. And the other is Insight Asia, which is a consulting firm that I established back 3 years ago. My learnings from BS Biology that I took in CMU has actually been very, very helpful, and that these things gives me depth in the way we do our consulting work with the companies.
Central Mindanao University and the students are one in achieving its mission and vision to become a leading ASEAN university.